The synchronized angular and analog data is very important for road load data vehicle analysis, vehicle dynamics, order tracking, combustion analysis, and torsional vibration, just to name a few. How does patented SuperCounter technology work? The analog data, like voltage or strain, is acquired by the sample clock in fixed time intervals. The pulses from the digital counter sensor happen all the time between analog samples. A normal counter will count at the next sample clock with a delay. So it will start at 1, then remain at 1 for 2 samples, jump to 2 with a delay, and so on. SuperCounter measures also the time between the sample clock and pulse from the counter sensor with a 100 MHz resolution. The software waits until the next count occurs and then calculates back to the exact angle or exact position of the sensor. Let's see how it works. We have encoders connected to counter input. We will choose the raw counting, which will reflect how counters are usually working. Then let's choose the SuperCounter angle channel and frequency measurement. Let's go to recording, spin the wheel, and take some measurements. In analyze mode, we can zoom in on specific regions and compare the counter and SuperCounter result. The normal counter in green color shows only basic transition counts of the encoder sample, while the SuperCounter result is very smooth, reflecting real angle position at sample points.